thank yous, which we might need to choose for, so I think bear with me. I want to thank my wonderful mother, father, brother and children. My brother and my children, you've supported me through some wonderful and some difficult times, and you have been my rocks. Okay, just my children, you've grown up to be lovely human beings. I'm very proud of each one of you. My friends and wider family, you are all wonderful people. I'm very lucky to have you in my life. Matt's family, thank you for welcoming me, especially Barn, Ruby and Becky and Callum. You've made it so easy. I'm delighted to be gaining you as a family. I'm also very excited about gaining Dot as a mother-in-law. And having a sister and brother-in-law, Jackie, Dawn, Mick and Sonia. Okay, and then this is just a bit blurry, so I'm sorry. So 4 years ago, as a new single 52-year-old, I launched myself into the crazy world of internet dating. I had no idea what I was doing or what to write in my list of essentials for my ideal partner, having not dated since the age of 18. However, looking back, these are some of the attributes I remember I requested. Someone who makes me laugh and can also laugh at himself. Someone who is intelligent. A person whose family is very important to them. And somebody firmly on the left politically.